Well, it's a great honour to be able to bring Lisa Reihana Emissaries to the Venice Biennale. It's a culmination of a lot of skills that I've gathered throughout the years. It includes so many amazing people that I've collaborated with on the cast and crew and certainly the Venice project team. But for this first time for New Zealand to be presented right at the centre of the Arsenale in Tessa del Isolotto, which means little island, I think it's highly appropriate and an incredible honour.